मैंने शंग्रीला के अतीत और भविष्य का वजन महसूस किया, एक अचित्रित भविष्य अभी तक। जानता था कि चक्र पूरा किया जाना चाहिए। मुझसे अक्सर पूछा जाता है, कालीनाथ तुम शैंग्रीला क्यों छोड़ोगे? लेकिन सच तो यही है कि मैंने कभी नहीं छोड़ा। खुद से हटकर किसी चीज में विश्वास करने के लिए यही असली स्वर्ग है। शैंग्रीला मुझ में है, आप में है। अरे ओ प्रिय चित्रकार, क्या यह आपके टांके के लिए काफी है?
surprised to hear this. I thought Asta had it locked down with her vision of a drug smuggler.
Reinforcements needed! Repeat, full dispatch, reinforcements are needed! Our outpost is being attacked! Request is urgent!
Question. Right? Religion doesn't build roads. Actually, it does, if you have slipped. But that way...
For my country.
For one final push. We're hitting Pagan's fortress. It won't be easy. I heard about Amitha. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Sabal only wants what's best for Kirat. We have to get going.
Glad to have your help with the assault. You're a good fighter, Yar.
By your side.
machine gun nest!
Understood!
Fight for your future!
What the hell? Make them pay!
Fight harder!
Thank you.
Gate open. I'm heading for the palace.
The Royal Guard is counterattacking. We can't support you.
I'm going in.
Kira be with you, brother.
Thank you.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot that one on the way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who turned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy. You didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.